You're getting a recording of that bridge too?
I like bridges.
He's recording you recording them.
I like bridges. I like bridges.
What was it?
I like bridges.
She likes bridges.
I like Jeff Bridges.
What?
I wish he was my daddy. Me or age, you son of a bitch. Oh wait, is that him?
Oh god.
I don't know. I don't remember anymore.
No, it's really cute. And I'm like, I have to make my mark.
So are we in the Jersey Point or where are we?
Somewhere like that.
Like in Jersey.
Jersey, like halfway to Otakon. Are you guys okay?
We can't be in Jersey. The air's clean.
Are you two okay with being on camera? Or are you gonna charge me?
$5.
first 3 seconds is free. Is free. One, two,
oh,
three.
Fine.
One, two, three. Did I get you? One, two, six.
One, two,
ten. One, two, purple.
One, two, squirrel.
Anybody else taste purple?
All right, well, I don't know if we'll find anything interesting on the road, but I'll try to get footage.
We'll find some roadkill.
I'm sure we will.
Oh, let's make a bingo chart.
It's going really grim, bro.
You
don't
know.
No, no. Let's make it. Let's make a
bingo. There's a lot of roadkill on the street.
Let's do a beat and beat and make a bingo chart of it.
Like
oh my god.
Minnesota has so many cute animals. I've seen a skunk, a chipmunk, and a fox all dead on the road.
Oh, I got to see the inside and out.
Oh. I didn't know deers could bounce like that.
Bounce.
We'll try to get footage of the brand new venue that we're gonna be at. So hopefully we don't get too lost. So
no promises there.
We'll see you in the next jump cut or after the next montage, whichever.
Watch this.
The nice hotel room. Nobody's getting naked, right?
No.
Not yet. Give it time. And alcohol.
Give it time.
And alcohol.
We finally made it after some goddamn traffic. And then more traffic.
Shitty pedestrian.
Goddamn pedestrian.
They were pretty bad.
Actually, the traffic lights and the walkways are bad because when our light hits green, the walk sign goes up.
Which is so weird.
It's stupid.
The mosquitoes are like killer here.
Yeah, I was gonna lie down and enjoy it. She's in the
van.
Alright. Gotta get a little bit of DC in this.
No.
I've never been to DC before.
Alright, so we have an hour and a half left on the Meteor Raid. It's in Sync Gym.
Yep, and it looks like we.
California's got a lot. Hi.
Ooh.
California's got a lot of good shit. Damn!
Bitch.
So, all these except for two I got from raids. I'll put my dark in. So you want mostly dark types. If it has rock as the charge move, it's not that bad. Because Lugia is still weak to rock. Okay, so we're almost beat to Lugia. I'm on like my fourth or fifth Tyranitar.
Get me back in there, come on.
I wish I could get more Tyranitars. How are you doing?
We gotta do Tyranitar raids.
No, sit down. Don't, no! God damn it. There's never enough people
around. You gotta get a good
scrub. Damn it.
Four left.
Oh no, I think that was a small.
Instant catch! Instant catch!
You got a critical catch?
No.
Nice.
Critical catch!
Oh man!
Yes!
Yes!
Critical catch!
Yes! Yes! Sweet!
later.
Who wants to make a toast?
To Otakon.
Let's hope this new place pays off.
To Otakon, to anime, to Pokemon Go.
To Wendy's.
That one works.
Yeah, I'll toast to that.
That guy again.
Hello.
We're still waking up. Mm-hmm. We got a bunch of these. I'm not cosplaying today, but I am wearing a pretty dress like that. I'm gonna be in the masquerade tomorrow, but I don't want my costume to be ruined before then because it's kind of delicate. So until then, I'll be selling stuff like this guy.
Hi.
Smile. He's still asleep. Anybody who wants to buy him, just don't make sushi out of him. I love the way my hair looks today. The Artist Alley's officially open and everybody's pouring in. This is gonna be awesome. Let's hope that we make some sales. All right, Gyarados, smile and look pretty. stay at Otakon, trying to make the most of it. If we can wake up. Are you awake?
I'm up.
Are you awake?
I've been awake since 5.
I don't know, I cracked
it. Really bad headache.
Well, it's kind of in and out.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, brother, tell us what this is.
This? Ooh, hang on.
this is messy.
It's takoyaki.
I know, right?
It is octopus balls. Yeah. And yes, shut up.
You want some balls?
I do.
I'm gonna have some balls. Mm. You want balls? I have balls. So is it like real octopus?
Oh yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Can you taste the rubber bandness of it?
Mm. Wow.
Mmm.
Interesting.
So damn good.
My first time having octopus. Yummy.
Yum, yum, yum. Recording.
Everybody say bye to the convention center.
Bye
convention center.
What? There's an Elsa on the ice cream truck.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look at that.
And a SpongeBob. SpongeBob is trying to catch soda cans.
She can't just let go, can she?
You gotta have that ice cream.
Alright.
Anything else to say?
Stay savvy and keep going to cons, and this new place for Otakon, this is a new place, the first year that they did this new place in D.C., and it's not bad.
As long as they don't cancel shit, we're good.
Yeah, that.
It was very weird, the programming, but otherwise...
Yeah, they need to...
Everything seemed fine.
I'd say this is just an adjustment year.
Well, to be fair, they always had struggles with scheduling, organizing.
They had enough people that were info people that, like, told you where to go, so if you're lost, like,
you can point to other people, you know.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm happy for our constant venue. It means it's growing and it's getting better. And this venue's nice, and I can't wait for next year.
I think the one other thing, too, is that you're going to have guests. Because I heard the Anna Song Mach 3 didn't really sell out. I feel like if they had it free, or like as a part of the badge instead of like a separate cost, then more people would have probably went.
Yeah.
Good artists.
Good art. Well, the middle
girls. Yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, are you talking about USA Tatum?
Yeah. Give your last shout out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye, Otakon. Stay savvy. We'll see you next year. Ta-ta.
Definitely.